nothing to chance.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. NXT is the I don't know anything about all of y'all, even fewer, but I am a huge fan of NXT. And
NXT is the story of those
they
debut
in their new the new NXT, which looks 10 times better than what it used to. And they're debuting everybody that you want to see. They debuting Tyler Black. They debuting Chris Hero, Consequences Creed. They got new tag teams, new wrestlers. I am very, very, very fucking interested in this new NXT, son. You got Ricky Steamboat's son. Forgot his name. OMG, son. Like, I can't wait. And they got my fucking favorite song as a theme song, man. Oh my God, I was waiting. But to be honest with you, I think people like Tyler Black and Chris Hero should not be in NXT like this. They should have already done debuted on the fucking show already instead of this bullshit. But think about it, ladies and gentlemen. NXT, the reason why I like NXT so much is that NXT presents us with new superstars. Instead of watching Raw and SmackDown and seeing the same shit over and over again, JR got a beard? JR got a goatee, ho shit. Anyway, instead of seeing the same fucking superstars and the same matches on Raw and SmackDown over and over and over again, NXT presents us with that brand new talent. The way the WWE used to be back in the day where damn near every other week somebody new was debuting in the WWE, either on Raw or on, you know, the old SmackDown. And shit like that was hot because that also presented, like, new people to watch. New fucking superstars that you can get into and all of this other shit, but, they haven't been doing that much. Like, nobody has been debuting. You dig what I'm saying? Chris Jericho had, like, 3 fucking comebacks already. And it's like, you know what I mean? It's the same shit. It looks like, to me, they combining SmackDown and Raw again the way it used to be when it first started. Which is stupid. Because now, instead of seeing CM Punk, Kane, and Daniel Bryan on Raw, we see them on SmackDown as well. We see the same shit going on in the same shows. It's like, how many times are we going to have a triple threat match between CM Punk, Kane, and Daniel Bryan? It's the same shit over and over and over again. And it's been like that for years. And then they present things like NXT, which is fucking awesome. Because the WWE superstars are not the only wrestlers out there, and it's not the only good wrestlers out there, you understand? So we get NXT, it's gonna give us brand new fucking superstars and everything, and it's just awesome, son. All I'm waiting for is Tyler Black and Chris Hero to get into the actual show on Raw and SmackDown, and I'm waiting to see that fucking triple threat match or that fatal four-way between fucking CM Punk, Tyler Black, Chris Hero, and Daniel Bryan. That match is going to be off the chain. Why? Because those are former ROH superstars, and we all know when it comes to wrestling, ROH tops them all. And I bid you adieu.